friend of the show celebrating Black Entrepreneurs Day.
All right, well, our next guest turned what could have been a scary health diagnosis into a brand new business opportunity. I love that.
Gosh, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, please welcome Debra Williams.
Yes.
Oh, Debra, you look so cool and chic.
That's right.
Good.
Debra, will you explain to everybody, like, how your business came about?
Well, I'm 68.
What?
Are you? 60,
yes, I am.
Wow.
68 years old.
That's so beautiful.
And at 46, I wasn't feeling myself. And I went to a wellness visit, just went to the doctor, and she wanted to put me on high blood pressure medication. Mm-hmm. And I said, no, you can't, you gotta find something else for me to do. And she said, well, you can exercise. So long story short, I went to gyms.
Uh-huh.
And let me tell you, I lost the weight. I was 190 pounds.
What?
190 pounds?
I was 190 pounds.
Wow.
Down to 150. So it wasn't until I lost the weight that I really felt myself. I felt like I could do this. And that's when I started my own business in 2017. Because, like, I went to the gym and nobody looked like me. So I wanted to start my own business based on the things that helped me.
What is the name of your gym?
S.M.A.R.T. Fitness Studios.
S.M.A.R.T. Fitness.
I started this and I took a second mortgage out on my home because I had no money. And I used all my credit cards because no banks would see me.
I'm turning it over to you. You're the one who needs to give advice here or thoughts.
Well, so how's the business going? It's going well, right?
No.
I hope. No, it's not.
No.
What's the challenge you have now?
Well, the challenge was, like they say, the first 5 years, you know, before you actually make a profit.
Okay.
So I was moving along. Three years into it, and the pandemic hit.
Okay, understood.
And then we got started back again after 6 months, and people had to wear masks. Who wants to work out in a mask?
How many members do you have?
We have about 300 members.
You know, a lot of people think too literally. I understand you're selling a gym, you want to sell a membership, but
right.
what you're selling is a lifestyle, right? Because
you
felt that nobody looked like you. And during the pandemic, the gyms that I saw start to flourish is they would say, okay, well, listen, clothing company that sells active wear, you can't move those goods, everybody's clothes. I can let you market to my members. You'll give them 15% off and you'll give me 10%. And then they replicated that with fresh juice companies and meals at home. And now the gyms that I know that did that, they triple their membership.
Wow.
Right? Because now you have more reason, make it more stickier from being there to be there. And people who like to talk about what they're experiencing.
Right.
And we love, as pack animals, we love to do things in groups.
Mm-hmm. That's so
I
smart.
Never thought of that.
And you're so right about the word of mouth, which is why I reached out to our affiliate, CBS Philadelphia. Hi, guys. And they are going to show a clip of this show and interview on their local news to get the word out about your business.
Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it.
Advertising, advertising, advertising. And we will put you on all our show socials.
Yeah.
And we want to also donate $10,000 from our friends at TriNet to help your business. Thank you so much.
Oh, my God. Is this real?
So.
I'm gonna cry. Thank you so much.
Oh, well, oh, you deserve it
thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank
you. Sorry, I almost fell over.
Oh, wonderful. Ah, I can't believe it.